Hey!
I must have sung that song 100 times.
Yeah, but this year we're singing it on the way to Grandma's.
Just think, Holly, our first Christmas at Grandma's.
Wow, Christopher, look how hard it snows out here in the woods.
Oh, a little snow isn't gonna stop us.
I just hope it doesn't stop Santa.
What if Santa doesn't know we're visiting Grandma?
Yeah, what if he can't find us?
Don't worry, kids. Santa will find us, no matter where we are. Hey, what's going on?
Getting worse.
Look, you can barely see the road.
Are we gonna be okay? Are we?
Don't worry, kids. Dad has everything under control. Right, Dad?
Well, I can barely see the road.
Are we stuck, Mommy?
Holly and me don't want to be stuck.
It's okay. We're not stuck. We're just
stopping for a few minutes, kids. We should be back on the road and...
This just in from the Weather Bureau. A severe storm warning is now in effect for the entire mountain region. All roads have been closed until further notice.
Oh, no.
What about Grandma's?
What about Christmas?
Well, it'll be all right. We're safe here in the car.
We'll just sit tight until the blizzard stops.
I can't believe we're stranded on Christmas Eve.
Look, through the trees, it looks like a cabin.
Well, looks pretty deserted.
I bet there's a big hungry bear watching us right now.
Well, I finally got a fire going, so at least we'll be warm.
And we're lucky we brought food for the Christmas at Grandma's, so we won't go hungry.
Hungry? Well, what about the hungry bears outside?
I can't believe we have to stay here. What about Christmas? We're gonna miss it.
Now look, we know it's a tough situation, kids. But first, we love you very much. And what's most important is that we're all together.
Second, your dad reassured me that there's not a single bear within miles of this place.
And third, come tomorrow, we're gonna have the best darn Christmas ever.
Just how are we gonna have the best Christmas ever?
Hope for a miracle?
Tom, Holly's getting scared again.
Tell her to be brave like me and Christopher. Tell her it's an adventure.
Tom, how will Santa find us way out here?
I don't know, Susie. I just don't know.
There's no Christmas here. It's awful.
Oh, it's worse than awful. It's terrible. I mean, kids need Christmas like
teddy bears need huggin'. Christopher, we have to do something. How is this ever going to be the best Christmas ever?
I don't know. We're just a couple of teddy bears. What can we possibly do?
That's it!
What?
Susie and Tom don't have to miss Christmas after all. Look, there must be hundreds of trees out there. We'll bring them a Christmas tree.
Have you lost all your stuffing? We're just a couple of teddy bears all alone in a dark cabin.
Did you say dark? Not for long.
Oh, no you don't. I want no part of this. Hey, watch it. Don't drop me. And don't even think of taking me outside. It's dark out there. What if my batteries run out?
Are you scared of the dark?
Me? Flashy the flashlight scared? Oh, I'm not scared. I'm terrified.
This is one crazy cabin. But I agree with...
Flashy with a Y.
I agree with Flashy with a Y. Besides, how will we know where we're going?
Come on, you guys. It'll be like an adventure.
Adventure? Did somebody say adventure?
Who are you? What are you?
Charlie the Compass, master tour guide. I've been east and west and south and north, here and there and back and forth. Although I've been in that drawer so long, I think my sense of direction might be misplaced. But not my sense of adventure. I'd love to be back on that trail again.
Well, I think you're perfect for our plans, Charlie.
Great. Now we've got a flashlight that's afraid of the dark and a compass with no sense of direction.
Shh, we need all the help we can get.
Is there anyone else here that could help us? Someone big and strong?
Looks like it's just us, and we haven't got much time. Christmas is only a few hours away.
We're just little old teddy bears. We don't belong out here.
But Christopher, just think. For one night, we'll be just like real bears.
Real bears?
Yeah. Now, we need to find the perfect Christmas tree. Not too tall, not too short.
Oh, I know just the place. The best trees are on Blue Mountain Ridge, right over there to the east. Or is it the south?
Oh, brother.
Wait, there was a shortcut. It was right around here somewhere. Oh, look, there's the trail marker.
Hey, good going, Charlie.
Yeah, that was kind of good, wasn't it?
Hurry up! Come on!
Hurry up, come on, let's go! There's got to be the perfect tree out waiting in the snow.
But hey, slow down!
What?
Don't you think we ought to wait?
No, don't you see? It's Christmas Eve. Tomorrow's too late.
But Holly,
Christmas only comes just once a year, and now it's here. Can't you feel it too?
Not really.
Come and greet the world.
From home.
Well, if you're scared, then I'm prepared to go it on my own.
But you can't.
Yes, I can.
Are you sure?
Yes, I am. I can walk 10 miles, in fact.
Well, if you do, then I'll go too and bring you safely back.
Christmas only comes just once a year, and now it's here.
I can feel it too.
Come and greet the world, arms open wide. Christmas is alive inside of...
Watch out! Bear trap!
What's a bear trap? Why would anyone want to trap us?
Not you. It's for real bears.
Real bears? You mean there are real bears out here?
Oh, yeah. Well, I recollect a real nasty one terrorized folks just north of here. Or was it just south?
We don't want to know.
Now, what was that varmint's name?
We don't want to know that either.
Timber!
Huh?
Why... It's a little beaver.
Sorry. False alarm. I thought I had it that time.
A very small little beaver. And that's an awfully big tree.
That's not... Hey! I bet there's not a tree in this whole gigantic forest that can stand up to the mighty choppers of Bobby Bucktooth.
You seem to know this forest pretty well, Bobby. Maybe you can help us.
We want to know, are there really bears out here?
Only one. But he's mighty well known around here, heck. He's downright famous.
Black Bart! Ah, oh, how could I forget? The biggest, meanest, hungriest bear in all the land.
Yep, that's him. But you don't have to worry. It's winter.
So what?
Hibernation, that's what. Gosh, everybody knows that. Real bears sleep through the winter.
Listen, Bobby's right. We've got nothing to worry about.
Well, if Bobby's such an expert, ask him if he knows how to get to Blue Mountain Ridge.
Yeah, that's easy. Everyone knows where Blue Mountain is. Heck, it's right across the lake.
Lake? But how will we get across? We don't have a boat, and we definitely can't swim.
Definitely can't. Definitely can't.
But I keep trying to tell you. It's winter. And everybody knows you don't need a boat in winter. Come on! It's about as hard as falling off a log!
I don't know, Christopher. I don't think teddy bears were meant to ice skate.
Shucks! All you need are paws. Watch!
Come on, Holly.
How hard could it be, huh?
As hard as ice, maybe?
Look, all you need is one paw.
This is fun!
I'm getting it. I'm actually getting it. Watch me, Holly. See? I told you, nothing to it. Hey, this is all right.
You mean skating?
No, I mean this whole night. This wasn't such a bad idea after all. Yeah, but I bet you can't do this. Nothing to it. Watch, I can even do a double.
Batteries.
There he is! Hold me, Christopher!
Oh, dear. Help him! Help him! Help him!
Well, just a little to the east.
Bobby! Oh, my poor Bobby. Can you hear me? Oh, come on, baby. Say something.
Mama?
Yes, honey?
Did you see that cool wipeout? What did I tell you guys? Nothing to it.
And what did I tell you about wandering off like that? If there's ever anything I can do for you, you just give old Mrs. Bucktooth a holler, you hear? Now, as for you, young man, you give your mama a great big hug. Now I've got to get a move on. Busy as a beaver, you know. But thanks again for saving my boy.
Are you sure we're going the right way?
Of course I'm sure. I think.
Christopher, look. We made it. It's Blue Mountain Ridge.
Great. 2,000 perfect Christmas trees. But how are we ever gonna pick just one? Ever gonna cut it down?
Oh no! I can't believe we didn't think of that! We don't have an axe!
No axe?
Oh, Christopher, we came all this way for nothing!
Oh, Holly, we did everything we could. Come on, let me take you home, huh?
No, I just can't bear the thought of Susie and Tom waking up on Christmas morning with no Christmas tree.
But what if they wake up and find us gone?
Yes, you're right.
After all, we were just teddy bears. We really don't belong out here.
Christopher, that's just it. We are teddy bears, right? And if it means comforting Susie and Tom, we do belong here. Because they can't miss Christmas.
But Holly, we don't have an axe. It'll take a miracle to get that tree down. Timber! See? I told you. Nothing to it. Uh-oh.
It's Black Bart! Run for your lives!
Who cares? Just keep running.
Come on. I think it's this way.
Wait! West! Go west! You gotta believe me! It's a shortcut!
I believe you, Charlie!
Just returning the favor, kids. Now get!
Ah, Blackbird ain't so tough. I bet you I could whip him with my eyes. Or maybe not.
We're almost there.
We gotta get to the cabin.
It's too late for that.
Oh, this is all my fault. If he hadn't seen my light.
A bear trap!
Huh?
Oh! Stop!
Holly, no!
Take that, you big brute!
Mr. Bot, my sister was only trying to help you. Watch!
Why? Why, you saved my life.
Yes, that's right, Mr. Bot, we did.
But you also woke me up, and nobody wakes the mighty Black Bart.
Please, Mr. Bart, we just wanted to bring Christmas to our family.
Christmas? What's Christmas?
Why, Christmas is the most special day of the year. See, on Christmas, you get the chance to show everyone in your life just how much you love them.
Well, I guess if I woke up for anything during the winter, it'd be for Christmas. Well, I am mighty obliged, Miss...
Holly.
Let's just call it even.
Oh, yes.
Wait a minute.
Have you lost your mind? I am trying to get rid of him.
I know. But I was just thinking. In order to move that Christmas tree, we're going to need someone who's awfully big and awfully strong.
Big and strong? Why, shucks. I'm both those things and more. Perhaps I could help you.
You'll help us? Really?
I'd be honored, Miss Holly. After all, you saved my life.
You gotta hurry. You're telling me it's almost dawn.
Tree's all set, gang. The rest is up to you.
Gee, Mr. Bart, we really couldn't have done this without you. Thanks for all of your help.
It was my pleasure. Now, I'd like to wish you all, how do you say it? A very Merry Christmas.
Christmas!
Darndest thing I've ever seen. Walking teddy bears, talking flashlights. I don't know, I need my rest.
That was beautiful.
Northeast corner, Holly. Needs a little attention. South, Christopher. Now, don't forget about the bottom of the tree. Perfect.
Ready for me, Charlie?
Bring him on in, Flashy. All right, crew. I want all points covered. And don't forget the inner branches. Take it away, Flashy.
On three. One, two, three!
North to south, east to west, of all the Christmases, this one's the best.
The best ever.
Tom, wake up. It's Christmas.
Oh, it doesn't matter. We're stuck out here in the woods. Even Santa doesn't know we're here.
Quick, places, everybody!
Yay, boy!
Mom!
Dad!
Come!
Look!
It's Christmas! It's Christmas!
Look, a tree and everything!
Honey, where did this tree come from?
Hey, how did our teddies get out here?
Yeah, weren't they in bed with us all night?
And the decorations.
Just who did all this?
Oh, you know, Daddy.
I do?
Santa was able to find us, just like you said.
Did you do this?
Was it you? It's incredible.
It's unbelievable.
It's wonderful.
This is the best Christmas ever!